It is early backstage. I'm Adam, the audience guy, and I am here with the incredible, the musically amazing Paul Shaffer. Hey, Paul, how are you?
Hey, the audience guy. It's Adam, the audience guy. Where do you live? Underneath the audience?
You know, I often do think I eat, sleep, and breathe at the early show, but I actually do have a house, which is nice. It's nice to have a house.
Good. And you see it much?
Huh? Not really these days, to be honest.
That's what I meant.
But what's the pin?
The pin signifies that I got the Order of Canada. The highest honor awarded a civilian in the country of Canada. And I wear it with my dress uniform, which at this hour is the suit.
Exactly. And you look great for 7:30 in the morning.
I feel marvelous, darling.
What's your day like? Because obviously the late show is taped in the mid-afternoon.
Right, I start hearing about it in the morning. And then I go in after lunch and start dealing with it. And the show's already changed when I get there, you know. So I don't worry about it too much until my band is on stage at about 2:45. And we have a 50, well, do you know that I danced till 2:45.
We have
about 15 minutes to get our cues together.
Right.
And I see Dave for a second in the makeup room. And he says, how's the book doing? Because, he's a big supporter of my new book.
Of course.
Which is called We'll Be Here for the Rest of Our Lives.
And you can watch the segment online.
Yeah, please do. And we even spoke about the book online. And then we go out and we do the show, very unrehearsed, like it is here.
Right.
On the early show.
And people don't realize that you play all throughout the commercial breaks. How do you keep it fresh?
Well, that's what I like to do, is play, you know.
Yeah.
And I get to play every day on this job. That's the best part of the job. And, of course, getting to work with my boss, the quickest, most intelligent man in television, is also great.
I thought you were the most intelligent man.
I'm the baldest man.
And Harry. Don't forget Harry.
Harry made me feel right at home.
Right.
Tonight, he and I share the same barber. and have for
very
years.
Inexpensive haircut as well.
And I've known him for years, too. Harry.
Right. Right. Great guy. And
yeah.
So are you, Paul. Thanks so much. That is it for Early Backstage. What do you want to see on the internet? Tell us at earlybackstage@cbsnews.com. I'm Adam, the audience guy. Cheers, everybody. We'll see you later.